Mustafina of Russia. She's going to try and stake a claim to that bronze medal, but she'll have to shake off what happened just a few minutes ago on the balance beam, and that's a common feeling right here.
It is. Ali, also a major error. Mustafina opened the door for her with the fall. Ali couldn't capitalize.
And that floor exercise is exactly what the team final came down to, and she nailed it, a 15.3 that led the USA to gold. And then Gabby Douglas will go, and then Victoria Komova will have the final statement.
Yeah, Gabby should look up at the scoreboard, and that can, you know, give her the jitters. She needs to stay in control and just think about what the task is.
And a 13.933, that will probably knock Lin out of medal contention. And so, Aliya Mustafina, to whatever level she paid attention to that score, now takes a deep, deep breath.
And the Russians have the ability to just be so beautiful on this event because of their classical ballet training.
I think this is the best I've seen from Aliya. She was fighting on all those tumbling passes, stuck the first two, but the last two tumbling passes that the judges want to take, a tenth or two, they will.
Quite the performer. And